Commissioner Goodell, is there a link between playing professional football and the likelihood of contracting a brain-related injury such as dementia, Alzheimer's, depression, or CTE?
You're obviously seeing a lot of data and a lot of information that our committees and others have presented with respect to the linkage. And the medical experts should be the one to be able to continue that debate. But our bottom line is we're not waiting for that debate to continue. We want to make sure our game is safe, and we're doing everything we possibly can for our players now. Five rule changes this year alone have been made that I think are improving the safety and welfare of our players.
I think we're improving the safety and welfare of our players. I think we're improving the safety and welfare of our players.
One of the things I noticed throughout this season was friends and other people I would be talking to about football increasingly started saying that they, on some level, they expect that we will watch a man die on the field. Right now, these hits, a lot of the times they end up with a guy getting carted off on a stretcher, or maybe even he's down for 5 minutes and then he gets up and he walks and he shuffles off.
And not moving much.
Being on some chip. We go 0 to 100 real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bills. And I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you sold, I been still sold down to earth. Cause one do it, we can do it on the turf. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the die holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. This shit a motherfucking layup. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Hey, who the fuck is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the shits, boy. Yeah, really with the shits. I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Yeah. All that Drake, you gotta chill, sh. I be on my little mouse drill, sh. All that rap to pay your bills, sh. Yeah, I'm on some rap to pay my bills, sh. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Eco basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money more to make the pickup. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my nigga, oh Lord. Got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we can really get it, we can go for it. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, you already wrote for us. Damn, go us one more quote for us. Oh, Lord, who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am, they just found me like this. I was ready, that I've been ready since my dad used to tell me he would come into the house to get me. He ain't show up. Valuable lesson, man, I had to grow up. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you, then do it for myself. I go 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that real. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, real quick. 0 to 100 real quick.